co-hosts as well as newcomers. A lot rests on the shoulders of Ukraine at Euro 2012. Their form in qualifying has been steady, but not particularly exciting, although the side are unbeaten in their last four games. Ukraine will line up in Group D alongside England, France and Sweden. Manager Oleg Blokhin admits there's no room for mistakes if his side are to make it through from the group stages.
Only the best teams are playing in the Euros. It'll be very difficult for us. But first of all, we have to be concentrating on the group stage. This will be the most difficult thing. There's a lot of pressure on us because we're playing at home. We can't afford to lose a chance.
Ukraine will have veteran striker Andriy Shevchenko on their side. He'll be looking to sign off his career in style, as the 35-year-old wants to bow out from international football on home soil.